Veterinary assistants work with veterinarians and veterinary technicians to treat animals for disease, administer shots or pills, and assist during surgery and physical exams. They are similar to the aides who assist nurses and doctors in caring for people. They sometimes comfort the animal, prepare food and medicine, remove stitches and bandages, and help with medical tests. The job may include doing the dirty work of cleaning kennels and sweeping out cages, but it also includes such gratifying tasks as grooming an animal and bringing it food and water. A high school diploma or equivalent is essential, but if you have a genuine love of animals, all kinds of animals, this can be a great way to enter the animal caretaker field. And if you like the work, there are two-year colleges offering associate degrees, qualifying you as a veterinary technician, a higher level position that typically commands a higher salary.